So the Wild into a shootout. For the fifth time this year, they've won three of the first four. Buffalo has split their two shootouts this season. Wild will start with Matt Zuccarello. It works in against Luukkonen to open the shootout. And Luukkonen makes the save. He moves in against Cam Talbot. And it's deflected over the top of the net. Moves in against Luukkonen. And another stick save by Luukkonen. Second shooter for Buffalo. And a save by Talbot. Now we'll see, will Kirill Kaprizov go back to the little almost half-hearted flip? No, he went the other way and caught iron. Tage Thompson can win it for Buffalo. And he does. Thompson beats Talbot, and the Sabres take it in the shootout.